Would you believe that being poisoned, damaging my brain, and then wanting to commit suicide are the best things that ever happened to me? And even crazier, can you imagine that as a brain-damaged man, I still manage to rake in a six-figure income from home? And I believe you can too. It might sound crazy, but those two statements are absolutely spot-on true. I know, because it happened to me. Hi, my name's Mike. My new life began several years ago, when, in a horrible, absolutely frightening turn of events, I watched everything important slip away from me, even my own life. But luckily, the fight for my life also put me on the path to an astounding new income, and a life of complete freedom and happiness. If you stick with me, I'll show you how you can do the same, but without going through the terrifying experience I did. Before all this happened, I was married to my beautiful wife, and we had two small kids under age four that I absolutely adored. After dropping out of school, and with no formal university education, or any real qualifications or success in business, I started in a warehouse, picking and packing, and worked my way up to senior management. Eventually I got my wish, becoming a corporate slave, running a business unit that was worth about $50 million. As I promoted higher up the company, I was required to travel 2 to 3 weeks a month. Hard as it was, I'd become a big corporate hotshot, moving up the ladder, making money, doing deals and travelling constantly, including my fateful stop overseas that would almost kill me and change my life forever. You see, I was travelling internationally to do a presentation potentially worth about $20 million. I was staying at a comfortable hotel I'd stayed in many times before, but on this time, something was different and very wrong. I'd taken my clients to dinner, and then retired to my hotel room. What I didn't know was that contractors were working on that floor using powerful chemicals to strip paint. Well, the toxic chemical fumes floated into my room and nearly ended my life. I'd noticed there was a weird smell in the room before I went to sleep. I mentioned it on the phone to my wife, but she told me not to worry about it and to try and get some rest, as I had a big day ahead of me. When I woke up in the morning, the smell had intensified and I had a raging headache. I got out of bed on unsteady legs and I felt like I had the worst hangover ever, multiplied by a million. But being a very driven person, I brushed it off because I had a presentation to make. I pulled myself together, got dressed, and headed off late because of how badly I felt. As I entered the meeting, my boss took one look at me and suggested I go back and rest. I was so sick I was lucky to make my flight back home that night. On my flight home, I assumed I would sleep and wake up feeling better. But when I got home, I was even worse off. My coordination and balance were like a toddler's. My headache was still there, my throat was sore, so my wife immediately took me to the doctor. The doc asked me to close my eyes and touch my nose, and I actually fell on him trying. And after some tests, I got the startling diagnosis. Brain damage from the toxic chemicals I breathed. These toxic fumes had actually damaged the top part of my brain, and he hoped within a few weeks I would get better. Of course, I wasn't able to go back to work, so I ran my business unit as best I could from home. But as time went on, I just got worse and worse. I lost the ability to talk in a normal way. I'd lose my place in the middle of sentences. I'd forget conversations. And my memory continued to fall apart. After about 6 weeks, I was forced to go to a neurologist for brain tests and scans. They concluded again that the part of my brain which controls things like balance, motion and memory had been ruined. Probably irreversibly. By that point, I couldn't walk very well. I felt like a drunk taking a test. I couldn't put one foot in front of the other and walk down a line without falling over. But I went on trying to live my life the best I could. I'd gone from living a million miles an hour to sleeping 18 hours a day to try and ease the pressure in my brain. Within 6 months, I lost my job. I was dismissed on the grounds of incapacity as a result of the accident. I'd lost my income, and for lack of a better word, my manhood. My past life and my ability to care for my family had been taken from me. In fact, the doctors told me I may never be able to work again. Before long, I was running out of money because I couldn't work. And it was at this point that, sadly, I began to plan my own exit from this world. Then, that Christmas, my dad's friend's son committed suicide. No note, no reason. He just left his family behind in anguish. And for me, that was a light bulb moment. I was mad at myself for being so selfish and even thinking about exiting the world when I had two young kids and a beautiful wife. A couple of days later, As I sat in my garden watching my kids play on the trampoline, I realized even if I had nothing left but my family, they alone were worth living for. And that was a major turning point. I became determined to walk again from that moment. I sought private counselling and physical therapy, even acupuncture. Anything I could think of to try and get myself back. But that was only part of the immediate problem. With no job, my severance gone, and my savings dwindling, I needed to find some way to provide for my family. I'd already started selling our things just to stay afloat. We even sold our cars just to pay bills. Soon, we were down to our last $5,000, with nothing left. Like many people, I was a total control freak, meaning I wanted to be in control of my life, my income, my ability to make money so we could live well. But as a result of the accident, I lost control of everything. And that really was a direct hit to my well-being and feeling like a man. Everything, it seemed, had been taken from me. Even though I no longer wanted to die, I'd lost everything I worked hard for. Through no fault of my own, I'd been rendered powerless, and that lack of control drove me nuts. Up to that point in my life, I'd leaned entirely on my ability to work hard. It was my work ethic that was largely responsible for all my corporate success, since I didn't have education or other qualifications. And now that I'd been stripped of my ability to work hard, I was at a total loss. So while I was lying in bed, I started searching for things I could do from home. I'd always been interested in earning an income from home online, and I'd tried a few internet programs before, but with no success. So I went back to that, and I started with some of the old web offers where you could copy and paste things for 50 bucks here, 50 bucks there. I also joined a popular networking business and tried it for about 4 weeks, but I got fed up and walked away. But the silver lining was that my sponsor there asked me if I'd heard of an online marketing system that was started by a guy from Australia that had nothing to do with multi-level marketing. I told him I hadn't, and was not interested. Luckily, he convinced me to at least have a look. So I looked, liked what I saw, got positioned, and started to work with him immediately. And remember, this was all while I was still lying in bed sick. And, miraculously, within only 2 days of following their very simple steps, I got my first sale, a whopping $82.75. It was virtually nothing, but for me, it was everything, and I just went on from there. Keep in mind, I was still only able to lie in bed with a long road of recovery ahead of me. I was still in therapy, both mental and physical, but I needed to learn new ways to get where I wanted to go. So, as you can imagine, starting to make money and providing again for my family shook the cobwebs off me in a huge way. I wanted to live a full life again. So you can see why that $82.75 got me jumping up and down like a little kid on Christmas morning. Then, just 2 days later, without doing anything more, I had my first license rights sale, which earned me over $1,000. I told my wife what happened, and she skeptically said, "You'll never get the money." She had no hope this was going to turn into anything viable to save us. But I was starting to see the light at the end of my long, dark tunnel. Through continued work and dedication, and by following the very simple strategies and steps provided, I was able to scale things up from there and get to higher commissions. I had great results. And I was honestly amazed beyond belief that something like this actually existed. But the best part was, miraculously, money did start flooding into my bank account so I could pay bills. The results of my efforts were amazing. All I did was simply promote the products, and everything else was done for me. It's now been 3 years, and I far exceeded my corporate income. In fact, I did that within my first year, and I've gone on to earn more than $739,183.39 in commissions. I share that exact figure with you so you know this is for real. I want to be clear that my results are not typical, and definitely based on my hard work. There is a link right below this video with all the stuff the lawyers make us say. Click if you want to see the average. Of course, my wife quickly got over her skepticism when she started seeing results. Now, fast forward to today. She doesn't work anymore. She gets to spend time with our kids when they come home from school. She gets to travel a lot. She comes to company retreats with me, as do the kids, even in very exotic locations. And from a family point of view, We're always together now, and I love it. These results are exactly why I put in the time and effort, and it can work for you too. I hated what I had to go through to get here, but now I don't spend 2 or 3 weeks a month without them anymore. I'm here with my family 24/7, working from home, and we are very close. My wife even got a car from the company as a bonus. She was able to go out and pick what she wanted, a Mercedes. And the company paid the lease. We are so blessed today. We're able to vacation as a family in Bali, Bahamas, and Costa Rica. As long as I have an internet connection, I can work my business anywhere. We can go wherever we want without worrying too much about the cost. I don't have any debts anymore, and taking the financial stress off me has greatly improved my overall quality of life, despite the lingering physical and mental challenges. When I get up in the morning, I'm not worried about a job or money. I walk 30 seconds to my office, when the average commute in the UK is about an hour and a half. And when the kids come home from school, they come right into my office for hugs and cuddles. The fact is, I have a better, fuller, richer life than I ever had before. So, now you've heard my crazy story, I hope you're wondering, what is it exactly, Mike, that you do to make so much money, even while lying in bed feeling lousy? And is it something I can do too? And that's really why I'm telling you my story. It's not because I want you to feel sorry for me, it's because I want you to join me and make money with the same simple system I use today. When you follow the system and work at it, you have the same opportunity to also enjoy the good life like I do with my family. Here's how it all works. The secret to wealth that I discovered is a system that takes online leads and turns them into money. There are two simple steps. One, you send leads to the company. Two, the company gives you money when they sell to those leads. I call it the Internet Funnel System, or IFS for short, and it helped me fight for my life and win my financial freedom, and it can do the same for you, regardless of your circumstances. When you join IFS, you get paid commissions of $1,250, $3,300, and $5,500 without having to lift a finger. Here's the best part. All the revenue from the products this system sells are split three ways. The company gets a cut, the salespeople who actually close the deals for you get a cut, and you get paid a commission, 30 to 50%, depending on what the customer buys. Now, why would you get more money than the company keeps for itself? That's because the owner, who I know personally, wants you to have the biggest piece to make it a complete no-brainer for you. The more attractive this is, the more lead finders he has bringing in leads. That results in a higher volume of sales, and they make more money in the long run. And so far, the revenue has been astounding. I want to share a couple of examples of extraordinary results. Here's John, who's made over $1.8 million in total commissions with the products sold through the system. And then there's Shakir, who's earned over $2,305,325 in total commissions. And Michelle, who's earned over $787,615.30 in commissions. But the best part is, you don't need to be an expert or have any online experience to make money with IFS. Remember, while laying in bed, I was able to exceed $700,000 in income from home, with a damaged brain. Even Deborah, as a newbie, former school teacher, has been able to retire early after earning $72,284.80 in commissions. And Carolina, a young lady from Chile, has earned over $417,875. And there's Adeline, a brand new online earner who has made $207,635.60 this past year. And one of my favourite stories is Frank, who, as an 85 years young man, has even been able to make money with this system. And that proves it's never too late to get started. And the list goes on and on. Also, on top of the big commission checks, perhaps you'll also be interested in the other extraordinary perks. Check out John's Jaguar 2015 F-Type. This is an amazing vehicle, and it's paid for 100% by the company. Chris and Susan have a BMW 3 Series, paid by the company. And how about Pierre, with his high-tech 100% electric Tesla? Or Ryan, with his brand new boat? Paul Lynch is driving his teenage dream car, which is a Range Rover Sport. And Shaq just earned a car he's been dreaming about since he was a kid. You too will discover how to get the vehicle of your dreams once you get started with IFS. Now, let's be honest. I won't be surprised to find you're skeptical about these results and incentives like free luxury cars and boats. I don't blame you. There's a lot of hype and bad offers online. But I'm 100% real. This is a true story. I did almost die. And this system did indeed save me in many ways. And all of these results and photos are 100% real and verifiable. With that said, I want to be clear. You do still have to put in time to find leads. But if you do, just like I did, then there's nothing stopping you from enjoying success. But to make this even easier for you, once you send leads, all the hard work is actually done for you, just like it is for me. Each time the professionals make a sale for you, you get paid. By the way, these consultants are highly successful and incentivized to get results, and they're some of the best, but not pushiest salespeople in the world. I know, because I've worked with them for the past 3 years. To date, the company behind IFS has paid out nearly $40 million in commissions to people just like you and me in 37 countries around the world. Not only that, you'll never be alone. You don't have to figure this out for yourself. IFS will show you exactly how to find leads. That's right, you'll get a personal one-on-one coach who will take you by the hand and work with you over the next few weeks and beyond. Your coach knows everything there is to know about achieving success with this system. They take care of everything after the lead comes in, and they'll show you exactly how to find leads in the first place, even if you have zero experience online. If you've tried working online from home before and been burned or disappointed, I urge you to give this a shot. I'm confident if you follow the system, you can make money just by clicking your mouse. Without having your own products, without any business or management experience, without capital or investors, without dealing with customers, returns or fulfillment, without building websites, without selling anything over the phone or in person, without leaving the comfort of your own home. It's not difficult. Put in the time to learn and implement the system so you can start your brand new life. A life full of the things you choose. Take action to immediately transform your circumstances no matter what they are. Listen, I know for many people money is still very tight. Debts are still high. But if you're tired of struggling to get ahead and wish you could have some extra money in your bank account, don't walk away from this opportunity. I would not be where I am without this system. Remember, you can accomplish all of this from the comfort of your own home, working any hours you choose. Here's what's included when you join IFS today. The internet's only done-for-you system that will deposit $1,250, $3,300 and $5,500 commissions into your bank account. Your own personal one-on-one coach. Yes, you get a personal coach to answer your questions and walk you through everything step by step. A simple 21-step training program that will lead you towards making your first commission, including short, easy-to-watch videos and tutorials. A highly trained sales staff that will make phone sales for you. Done-for-you product fulfillment, payment processing and customer service. Access to a 30-day Traffic Made Easy plan that will show you cutting-edge strategies for generating traffic online today, including YouTube, Facebook, Google, Bing, and more. This is an amazing opportunity, and it will only get better as more and more people turn to the internet to buy what they need in life. This wasn't even possible 10 years ago. Take action now and change your life like I did. Now, the owner behind IFS could easily charge $1,000 or more for this, and even that would be a screaming deal. But he doesn't want to do that. He wants to grow the business and help more people like you in the process. So for that reason, he doesn't charge $1,000, or $500, or even $250, although it would be worth every single penny. Your investment today is a small application fee of only $49. Once you take care of that, you'll be put in touch with your coach, who will ask you a few simple questions to make sure you're a good fit for IFS. You will not be sold anything on this call. Think of it as a friendly interview. If you decide the program is not right for you, no problem. You'll get a refund on the spot. If they decide that this is a good fit, then you're in. Once accepted, you'll get instant access to the exclusive IFS training and your coach will be available for you starting right away. Your coach is assigned according to your time zone and country. There are coaches in the UK, the US, Australia, and everywhere in between. Also, you'll need to fill out a non-disclosure agreement. Some of the information you'll be getting access to is highly proprietary and needs to stay out of the hands of competitors. Plus, you get a no-risk cashback guarantee. The folks behind this system are so confident that they're willing to back it up with a cashback guarantee. Complete the application and take care of your fee today. If you aren't accepted or decide later this isn't for you, they'll refund your $49 investment, no questions asked. Now, in order to make this bold guarantee, there are some ground rules. First, you need to go through each of the 21 steps on the day it's assigned to you. And secondly, if you skip a step or do a step out of order, you forfeit the guarantee. Fair enough? Good. Apply right now to get started. When you hit the button, you're going to be taken to a form that looks like this. After you submit the form, talk to your coach and are accepted, you'll get instant access to the online members area. You'll instantly become a member in a profitable business that pays you $1,250, $3,300 and $5,500 commissions just for finding leads. You'll get personal one-on-one coaching to answer all your questions. Plus, you can start today and even make a commission today if you quickly send leads that buy, and most definitely within 30 days of completing the initial 21-step training. You have nothing to lose. And when this does start working for you, you'll soon be opening your email and seeing a notification about your first big check too. And trust me, a commission in your bank account of up to $15,000 in a single day can absolutely change your perspective on life, just like it did for me and tons of others. Maybe that's hard to believe, but it's absolutely true. If you wait, then the rich will get richer, and it will only become harder for you to maintain your current standard of living. So, you really only have two choices. You can watch from the sidelines as other people make money with this extraordinary system, or you can join IFS today and change your life forever. The choice is yours. Apply below.
This is the only program that allowed me to make $1,000 in just one single sale. And I didn't even have to pick up a phone or talk to anybody.
I've made over $20,000 within that month. I made more in a month compared to 4 years of struggle previously, where I made just $500 after 2 years.
My first automated commission of $1,000 came through while I was out enjoying time with my kids, hiking in the mountains.
I made $20,000 in June month within just 1 month of my training. That's super.
I've made more money with this company in the few short months since I've started than I've made in any other company in the 3 years I've been trying online. I've made over $35,000, and that is continuing to grow.